Welcome to Mass Mods. Today I'm going to be showing you a working XUID spoofer and force join on the latest dashboard 17544. Today we have this tool called Infxntry V3.2. Credits are here. A lot of good features in this tool, as you can see. You can also freeze the host pregame lobby and freeze all players in game. Lag lobby, kick lobby, which will make it so it will say join second legally, I believe. This one will give everyone an error message out of the game. Super end game is basically ending the game, so host end game. Leave game in the fourth leave the game. Quick search will automatically put you in the game, not pregame lobby I don't believe, but in the game. Quick dashboard will put you on the dashboard. And we have a working XYD spoofer which I'm going to show you working right now. So as you can see, this is my game card right now. So if we then type, make sure you connect it at the top. Exactly. So let's put my other game card here. Click the XUID spoof box. If you don't want an XUID spoof, you unclick it and then type it in and press on that. But if you want an XUID spoof, click the box, then click XUID spoof. Or second GC. And then it should pop up and notify to the console when it's done. Notifies are off for me. I could turn them on. For example, but it should usually do that anyway. So once you've clicked on it, it will definitely pop up an X notify. And then, as you can see, my name is turned white. The notify didn't show up for me because it's preferences to turn it off, that's why. So, as you can see, you just go back to the main menu, then back in. And as you can see, it's now showing up a different player card. There you go, different player card. Now we can show you the force join here. I'll have to show you this with random most likely. Some one join before. Or we can do it on someone else. So we'll find a game. I feel the shadows hanging over. They wait, no come closer. To come and take cool. Me away. Okay. Find a match now so I can get a game with like a force join from. So, for example, we'll try T-Dogs 123. If the game doesn't go forward, but yeah, we'll do that. So, if we type it in here, it'll pop up another notify, but you'll have to do press it twice. It won't work the first try. Don't press yes, you'll just have to back out of that, then click it again, and then it should definitely join the second time. As you can see, it's definitely worked. And also on the tool, as you can see up here, it also shows who the host is, which is really cool. It has auto co-host names for Jiggy 4.5, 4.2, and Batman V13 above, so V17, which is the new one, infection menu. Predator isn't an infection one, but it's an actual one. XBL Pony was made by Endless Traps, so yeah. And as you can see, we can test out some of these options if you want. So I don't know if lag lobby works as of now, but we can definitely try. Freeze the whole lobby, kick lobby, so crash lobby will just crash it like that, like so. With an error message, and the other one will give them a message saying join session illegally. So, download will be in the description. Be sure to check it out. It's a good tool, works in the latest dashboard made by Sidica, I believe. Yep, yeah, and there's Endless Traps.